Let's take a look at our practice and game film. So this is our mesh drill with our quarterbacks and our fullbacks, and we're working on midline early in the summer. So we are going to, much like we did with inside veer, we've got an A-frame painted where we have tracks for our fullback to go to the outside hip of the guard, and we also have our midline track set up right here. We've got a fullback with a shield as a read, and we've got on-deck players as well. You can see our fullback coach is putting up cones back here for our kids to sprint through. Very, very important part of really our program philosophy, in addition to this drill right here. We feel like it creates toughness, it creates an attitude of finishing runs, which we see translate onto game film. And then this is me standing right here for the quarterback. After the quarterback meshes with the fullback, if he's going to keep the ball, we tell him we want him to press the B gap. And so as he presses the B gap, we want him to stay within the confines of something. So if you don't have if you can't spare yourself and you want to put a shield on the ground right there and tell him don't run outside of that shield, you can do that too. But some sort of a landmark is good so that those quarterbacks know that this is where I have to press that B gap from. So as we watch the film here, quarterback's going to reach that ball back, stepping with his footwork. He drops steps with his right foot, second step with his left foot, and he's got that ball reached back for the fullback. Okay, fullback is going to take his first step with his left lead step with his play side foot, and then his second step is going to take him back onto that midline right here. Quarterback's eyes are on the read as he reaches that ball back. Notice the fullback's shoulders get tucked because he's anticipating that hit by the read. And remember, he needs to drag the read through the hole, and we want him to get underneath that read. Off the disengage, and look at that rip. That's a nice rip by our fullback. Off the disengage, the quarterback's going to press, and then both of them finish all the way through those cones right there. So let's take a look at this play one more time from start to finish here. Reach back, good ride, good disengage, and that's a good job right there by our quarterback and fullback.